And here's my Trader Joe haul for the next 2 weeks. Got some brown rice pasta, boneless, skinless chicken breast, bacon, got 2 things of asparagus, gluten-free white sandwich bread, tomato basil marinara, got some chicken legs, hash browns, bananas, some gluten-free chocolate chip cookies, 4 things of ground turkey, and then I got some shrimp. I don't usually get this kind, but they didn't have the kind I usually get, so we're gonna try these. And then some chicken nuggets.